In this video, we will provide an overview of the Microsoft Dynamics 365 Prospect-to-Cache integration. Prospect-to-Cache integration enables sellers to handle and monitor their sales processes with the strength from Dynamics 365 for Sales, while all aspects of fulfillment and invoicing take place using the rich functionality in Finance and Operations. With the Prospect-to-Cache integration, you get the combined power from both systems. In this video, we will first discuss the key components in data integration. The data integration is enabled with the Dynamics 365 Data Integration feature, which creates connections between the online versions of Sales and Finance and Operations. The standard templates are developed to support the Prospect-to-Cache integration. It is easy to set up the desired integration. You can control how often you want the synchronization to occur, from minutes to months. From the data integration, you can always modify and extend the integration project to fit your needs by modifying the existing mapping from the templates. You can modify the existing field mappings. You can add additional fields to the mapping. And you can even add an additional task to synchronize additional entities. Next, we will give you an overview of the standard Prospect-to-Cache integration between Sales and Finance and Operations. Synchronization between Sales and Finance and Operations is supported with the standard Prospect-to-Cache templates. For Account, you can create and maintain accounts in Sales, and the information will be synchronized to Finance and Operations as customers of type Organization. For Contact, you can create and maintain contacts in Sales. Once contacts are related to an account, they will be synchronized to Finance and Operations as contacts with a link to the customer. If you sell to a contact in Sales, it will be synchronized to Finance and Operations as a customer of type Person. For Products, you can create and maintain released products in Finance and Operations, and the products will be synchronized to Sales, including a price list item with the base sales price from Finance and Operations. For Quote, you can create quotes in Sales and synchronize them to Finance and Operations. Once activated, they will flow to Finance and Operations for further processing. For Sales Order, you can create sales orders in Sales and synchronize them to Finance and Operations. Once activated, they will flow to Finance and Operations. Updates on the existing sales orders and all new sales orders from Finance and Operations will be synchronized back to Sales, which keeps the seller updated about fulfillment and order status. For Invoice, you can invoice sales orders in Finance and Operations, and the invoice information will be synchronized to Sales, which allows the seller to view invoices directly from Sales. Thank you for watching. For more information, please search for Prospect to Cache at this website.